this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Chromecast to Wi-Fi without a remote. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you don't have access to the remote alongside your Chromecast, don't worry, you can still set it up and use the Chromecast. There are two main ways of doing this. The first one is going to be by setting it up with Google Home. So I recommend doing this first. If it doesn't work, then you can look into the alternative method that I'm also going to share. For this one, download the Google Home application and open it up. Go into the Devices tab and choose the option to add a new device. In here, select Google Nest or partner device. So this will include Chromecast, as you can see on this list. And once you choose the option here, you will be able to set up the Chromecast. So on this screen, you will have to wait a couple of seconds, even up to a minute, and your Chromecast should be detected. If it is not detected, make sure that it was plugged into your TV using the proper cable and port here, and that it is powered on, receiving enough power. After a little while, it is going to be detected. You can confirm with this number here, and then you can tap yes. Now, you can connect it to a Wi-Fi network using the Google Home application. So your main network should appear here on the list. But if it doesn't, you can go into other Wi-Fi network and manually type out the name and password. With this done, tap next and you will be able to proceed. Now, another good option if you don't have access to the remote is to actually connect a keyboard and mouse to your TV. You can use it through a USB cable or even over something like Bluetooth. So if your TV supports wireless Bluetooth connectivity for devices like these, you connect it using Bluetooth. And then it acts as the remote, so it can be a good substitute for your remote. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.